Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back today to another episode of the Pokemon Ultra Moon Let's Play. And today we are continuing in Vasponi Canyon here. Last time I was joined by my friend JPRPT98, the legend himself, John. And yeah, we made a good chunk of progress here in Vasponi Canyon. I actually have no idea how much is left here, but you know, we definitely still have some trainers to battle, and I don't know what's going to happen, because this game, of course it's different from Sun and Moon, so I don't know what we have to face. Are we still gonna have a Kamoa? Like, what's the deal? I have no idea, but we'll find out. Maybe we'll run to Recon Squad again or something? I don't know. I mean, we ran into them at the beginning, so I don't know why we'd run into them again. But you guys know what I'm saying? We got a punk guy, of course, Team Skull ripoff here. Look at this man with a freaking Pangaro. That's a cool Pokemon right there. I'm digging it. I am digging it. And by the way, guys, a fun little thing here. We get Brave Bird in 2 levels! Very soon, we get that. So I'm very excited for that. And you know what? I just realized my cough is getting better, which I'm very happy about. And that actually, wow, that's a lot. I'm not even coughing that much, and that's without even taking my medicine. I should probably take my medicine. So we're gonna, it's real time, folks. I'm gonna take my medicine. That is a thrilling little thing for you guys in this Let's Play. I'm taking my medicine. There we go. It's freaking lit. We got a Crawdon coming out. Huh. That's interesting. A Pangaro and a Crawdon. Nice little dark type combo. I'm digging it. Either way, hey, weird little thing. This medicine that I have here, this capsule, it's like, it's weird. So they're like the little, they're like capsules. They're not like pills. They're like capsules. And like one time this week, I like bit down on it on accident. And it was weird. Nah, I'm good. I don't need Hydro Pump, man. Fuck that. And like, all of a sudden my mouth got like numb. Like the inside of it is like numbing. It's like when you go to the dentist and like your mouth goes numb, like your lips feel like humongous. You guys know what I'm talking about, right? Like it was weird. It was like that. And I was like, what's going on? Like, it was so weird. Either way. Let's continue onward here. We're getting towards the end here. I see like 3 back-to-back-to-back trainers over there. That's a little bit scary. Hopefully we'll be okay though. You know, I mean, yeah, we should probably heal up. Probably be beneficial to us. Yeah. Boom. Got that Decidueye leading the way, man. This thing has been an absolute beast. We have been beasting and feasting with this thing in our party. Like, goddamn, this thing is awesome. Yeah, let me just be that guy. Let me be that guy right now. Oh, wait, is it? Yeesh. Nope, it's down here. Did I pass over? Are you kidding me? Come on now. There we go, I did. 35, wow, we have that many left? Are you kidding me? That's crazy, man. Anything up here? Full heal. All right, that's cool, I guess. Oh, hello! Honestly, man, I'll take all the XP that I could get. I mean, in theory, the Pokemon League is actually pretty close. In theory. So, I mean, maybe not. Who knows? But it definitely feels like that, so... You know, we have Recon Squad, we probably have that... The Ultra Megalopolis area, unless that is post-game. I don't know. It could be either or, as far as I know. But yeah, I don't think we have a whole heck of a lot left, and I know Pokemon League is supposed to be like high 50s, so like we want to be ready for that. Definitely. Yeah. Definitely want to be ready for that. Beware! Okay, alright. Ooh. Black Belt, what was that, Curtis? Alright. Some of all these one Pokemon trainers, what the hell? That person that told me that they all have 2 trainers, 2 Pokemon or more? That was fake news, man. That was fake news. What the hell? Well, either way. Oh, this goes back to the very beginning, I believe. Yep. Alright, that literally does nothing for us. Unless we want to go heal and stuff, that would be actually kind of smart. We could probably do that. Actually, no, if we... You know, no. I was gonna say, if you push that boulder in, I think it'll stay there forever, but at the same time, I don't 100% know it. I don't wanna go through all that again, you know? Regardless, we have what would seem to be a trial up ahead. We got them trial border things. So normally, you know, there is a normally there's a, you know, the Kamoa. Oh yeah, Alolan Graveler. It's been a minute since I've seen an Alolan Graveler. It has been a hot minute. Are you Rock at all anymore? You're Rock Electric, I think. Either way, you got sturdy still, so you suck. Steldrog, my guy with the strats. All right. But yeah, normally there's a Kamoa there, so I'm curious, is that still going to be there? Or is there going to be Minish Trial? Is that going to be Minish Trial? I feel like that would make the most sense, since normally we would meet Minna. I think her name is Minna, right? We're going to call her Minna. If it's something else, then that sucks. But Lapras, perfect. Oh, excuse me, goddamn. But yeah, I don't know, like, I feel like that would make the most sense. To have that, you know? Either way. Hydro Pump. No Ice Move? I'm a freaking Decidueye. Ice Beam the fuck out of me, man. What's going on? Sweet Blade. Boom. Not bad. I saw one of those veteran trainers up ahead, which have been an absolute pain in the ass for me recently, so, like, hopefully, they won't be too bad here. A Rangru, there we go. Not bad. Okay. Sweet. Was there something over here? Yes, there was. Okay. This is, I believe, where you get Flamethrower? I feel like, do you not battle? No, you do battle. No. Not right now, at least. But yeah, this would be, I believe, where we get a really good TM. I think it's Thunderbolt or Flamethrower. One of those awesome moves now, you know? Let's see. You're just a trainer. I don't really feel like battling these guys, because I already have, like, two more trainers that I have to battle, so, like, why do I want to battle these guys, you know? Rare Candy, oh, perfect! Oh my god, I'm gonna use that in a minute. Oh, we're gonna get Brave Bird. We just got a level on Decidueye, too, so, like, oh, that's so perfect. Don't battle me, no! Come on. Flamethrower? Thunderbolt, one of those? Yes, it is Flamethrower! Oh, that is a fantastic move to have. Oh, yes. That is incredible. Okay, who can learn that, though? Because if no one can learn it, it's useless. Okay, it's useless, because Muk is very much so a physical attacker. Okay, and you know, we came here and we got a rare candy, so that's, like, awesome. Yeah, and this just grew a level, so, like, yeah. Fuck everything else, man. We are using that thing, and we are going to get Brave Bird. And we are going to have a flying type move that is actually really good now. Given, yes, there is recoil, but, like, who really cares? Because it will just hit really hard. It's not a Nuzlocke. If it was a Nuzlocke, then I'd be a lot more paranoid. But it's not, so who cares? Yes! No Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon moveset change debatedness here. So, yeah, 120, 100. It does do a lot of recoil. To be totally fair. But, I mean, come on now. It's Brave Bird. Fuck Pluck. I would have preferred something else, but it's way better than Pluck. Any day of the week. Just. Not even close, man. Either way, yeah, there are a few trainers in here, but I'm just not really feeling it right now. I don't know. It's just kind of like, we've already done a lot of trainers here, and I haven't really avoided any trainers here, so those are, like, the first ones that I'm really avoiding. Oh, yeah, and this guy, too. It's fine. This whole area is optional, so, you know. These trainers we will battle, though. We have no choice. What's going on? Oh, you're a veteran too. Ah, fuck. Talonflame. All right, you're gonna be good, aren't you? You know what? You know what? Let me see what a Spirit Shackle will do. I know this thing might one-shot me. Or Will-O-Wisp. That's a little shitty. How much will that do after that? Oh man, I fucking hate burn, dude. I fucking hate burn. Yeah, we might die here. I want a clean switch because I know whatever this thing does, like, it may be able to one-shot something that I switch into. It's not coming at me with a Brave Bird, though. So it should be okay. Okay enough. Can we take it out from this range, though? That would be cool. Ah, oh, so close, yet so far. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. Okay. Yeah, I guess we'll go wishy-washy. That just makes the most sense right now, I suppose. I suppose that makes the most sense. Get that schooling form up here. Man, these last two veteran battles, man. I'm excited to see what they have, to be honest. They definitely provide a good challenge. Will-O-Wisp. Ah, oh, good thing I didn't go for Aqua Tail. That sucks, though. No! Why is the AI so good? Oh my god, the Will-O-Wisp. Like, no. That sucks. There we go. Very nice. What else do you have? Yeah. Yeah. Wailord. Oh, man. A Talonflame and a Wailord? That's such a cool combo. That's such a cool combo. I'm kind of jealous. I want a Wailord and a Talonflame. Like, I love my team, but like, that's a cool combo. Look at that. Freaking Wailord. Let's go. I wish they actually made Wailord like big. Like, look at that. I told you Mario's like as big as the freaking Wailord. This doesn't even make sense, man. This doesn't even make sense. Like, we need Totem Wailord and just make it so ginormous. Oh my god. I can't, dude. I can't. Alright, let's go.
How much can we do here?
Damn! Oh, we got the flange! So Wild Charge to kill it, actually, because Wild Charge is just a little bit more. That's all we need. Just a little bit more, right? Ah! So close yet so far. Liquidation. What does that do? Okay. That's cool, I guess. Oh man, either way. I don't really know. Oh man. Alright, Wailord, you're down and out, my boy. I wish that they made it bigger, man. I hope Switch Game Man just blow it the fuck up. Just please, blow it TF up. Man, that is, oh. That is such a cool team. Like, you cannot hate on this. You cannot hate on this team. It's not allowed. Glaceon! Wailord! Talonflame! Man, you deserve to be at the very end of Vasponia Canyon, because that is like, oh. Hmm. Really? Really? I should not have gone for that. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No! Did I just get two crits? It just got a crit before, right? Are you kidding me? Two crits? That is ridiculous. That is ridiculous. Ah. God damn, boy. The hell? Ah. Speed drop hurt me there. Okay. Fair enough. Veteran Heather. Heather, go fuck yourself. I need to heal now. We got another veteran. These veterans, man, they're all just... Ah, oh, man. They're good. They're really good. I don't like that. I mean, I guess it's all part of the game, man. It's all in the name of the game. Revives, there we go. We only have 9, I feel like we've got... Actually, no, I just used a bunch, so yeah, that makes sense. Oh, we got that burn, too. God damn, what the hell? Hmm. Poopity. There we go. Ah! The vets, man. The vets. They're like... Obviously not like, you know, veterans, like, you know, people that served, you know, like the Pokemon veterans. These are the people that are just assholes. They're really good teams. Man, team of four. Are you from Johto with that Noctowl? What the hell? Hmm. We can Brave Bird it. It's not helping. You're leading with a Reflect. No, you're actually... Ah, you're good. Why? It's probably gonna do a whole lot. Yeah, after that for Reflect, after the Reflect, especially. Yeah. Yeah. Toji Demaru. Now you're gonna tell. What are you doing? Oh, this is a really thoughtfully put together team, and I don't like it. I really don't. Alright, at least we avoid that. Yay. Hopefully we can one shot it from here. Maybe. Ah! No! Wow. That is. And now you're withdrawing. Oh, man. The strats. And then it's a fight. Wow! Wow. Why do these trainers actually know what they're doing? Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Earthquake. What a shit show, dude. What a shit show. Alright, we'll Reflect more off. That's really good. That's really good. My guy. My guy. This is not going very well. I haven't taken down still only single one of his Pokemon. I mean, yes, there's Noctowl, it's like pretty much dead, but like, fuck. My phone is blowing up. Can we not do this? I'm turning my phone over. Die! No! God, alright, good. Get the burn at least. Sheesh. Sheesh. Alright. I hope we shouldn't do as much because of the burn. There we go. Very nice. We will lose our school form though, which sucks. See, I still have not tried this out. If we heal up with a potion from this range, do we get our school form back? Because I don't know. That just hasn't come up for me yet, you know? Spiky shield. So it's pretty much like protect, but it will damage them if it's a physical move, right? So, I mean, it says direct contact. I think that's like a subset of the physical moves, but yeah. Yeah. Belch. Belch? What? User must eat a Helleberry. Okay. I mean, our special attack is pretty crap, so no. But that's pretty cool. yeah, no, we're gonna keep the old moves. There we go. And we lose it. So I do want to see. This will be good to know. I'm surprised this hasn't come up yet. Do we lose it? Do we lose it? Slowking. Yeah, I guess we will switch, though. No experiment. Not yet. Not yet. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I read that as Slaking! Did I say Slowking? Because I read it and processed it in my head as Slaking. Oh, bloody hell. I am going to use a Brutal Swing just for the memes, man. Let's see if this could kill it. Alright, we get two shot. Oh my god, wow. Wow. I literally read that. Yo, is that, that's gotta be some kind of a friendship Pokemon refresh, even though I didn't do it. Some kind of refresh, Pokemon, blah, 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 friendship thing. Like, come on now. Come on now. That's a miracle. Wow, alright, so Slaking is out. Look at that, man, Slaking. Yeah, we all know Slaking. Gotta love it, man. Lord, wow, I'm a mess. But yeah, that's gotta be like something friendship-wise. How do we live on one? That's insane. That's insane. Noctowl, you're like dead, aren't you? Yeah, you're like, you're right there, my man. You're right there. You're living because of the friendship as well. Ha ha ha. living that friendship. There you go. So did not have enough time to get up and reflect or anything. So that is phenomenal. That is fantastic. Man. What else do you have? Your team is really good. And a Gengar? Why is your team so good? God damn. I'm like spending half the episode on you. Your team is just balling. Shadow Ball. Please tank it. Please. Oh man, we are barely holding on. Oh god. Yeah, we're gonna die from that. Wow, we are still alive, but barely breathing. Because that's just how it goes. Wow. Yeah. So if we have a totem Pokemon coming up, or a trial, or whatever, we're pretty much like fucked and we need to heal, right? Oh boy. Beware. Beware of veterans, because wow, they have really good teams. hey, we get a Dragon Claw here, I believe. Yo, heal me, please! Ha! Ha! Sorry, I'm not very good at running. Oh, you're not laughing, you're panting. My bad. Phew! It looks like we're nearly to the altar now, aren't we, Josh? Let me take care of Wishy-Washy. Oh, yes! Oh, thank God, I'm running out of healing items. Not running out, but you know, I don't want to use any more than I have. When your Pokemon are full of energy, then a trainer can go anywhere in the world. It doesn't seem that way. Yes, yes, it most certainly does. Yeah. Aha! Yes, there is a trial gate, and this is where you get Dragon Claw. Ooh. So it would seem like this is the same trial. Yes. It would seem like this is the same trial with Kamuro. I don't know why it would be anything different. Hello. Now this will really show us, is this like the same trial? It looks like it would be. The Jangmo-o is out here, ready to go. Ready to go. I'm interested to see how this trial is going to be for me. Like, is this going to be a challenge or like what? I feel like it will be. I feel like, I mean, originally it was pretty much, it was a pretty good challenge. Pretty good challenge in Sun and Moon, so. That's the reason why it wouldn't be. Oh fuck, that's not very effective. Whoops, I don't know things and typings. Actually, you're part fighting, so honestly, once I get to the, once I do get to the totem, we could probably just Brave Bird it, and like, that'll do a lot. I mean, given, we'll get recoil up the ass, but like, worth it. Worth it, worth it, worth it. About to give us nothing. Nothing! That makes sense though. Dragon Claw! Aha! That is indeed! All that we've gotten this episode are Dragon Claw and Flamethrower, both really good TMs. Okay, who can learn that? Because that actually might be useful for this trial. Probably no one, but that's fine. Whoa! Beware! What the hell? Honestly, the only thing this will be good for is, you know, dragon types. And like, eh? Like, we're good. Like, I'm okay with what we have right now. We'll be fine. Booja booja. Booja booja. That would be the next evolution, correct? Honestly, I might just use a Brave Bird right now and just heal after this. I don't know, I don't feel like doing like a 2 or 3 hit sort of thing. Let's just kill this thing, hopefully. Cause that'll be times 2, that'll be like 240, this should demolish it, right? Come on now! No stab, which sucks, but like... Let's go. It's lit! Let's go! That's awesome. Recoil isn't even that bad for a one shot, that only did a little bit. Nice. I believe that that would be the last one. Before the totem Pokemon. Let me just heal. Nice little fresh roar. That really did not do that much recoil. Very nice. Sweet. Sweet. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Yes, let's take the Z-Crystal. Why not? That's innocent enough, right? Yeah! Yo, what's good? So this is the same totem Pokemon. This thing is pretty badass. This thing is pretty challenging, so we're gonna do our best here. Hopefully a Brave Bird should, like, destroy this thing, and maybe we get, like, two or three hit or something. Although, to be fair, this thing does get the Omni Boost, right? Yeah, all of its stats are kind of, So, that sucks. That sucks. Hopefully a Brave Bird. Yeah, it's only 49. We can do that. We can do that. Let's go, Brave Bird. Come on now. Dragon Claw. Okay, don't destroy my life. Woo! Okay, that was the crit. Okay, I was gonna say, that's a lot. That was a lot. Please do a lot. Oh, God. Oh, man. We're fucked. We're fucked. We're fucked. And now you're calling in. Okay, this is not gonna end well, is it? Yeah. Yep, and then you get the Scizor. Fuck! And you're... Level 46! Okay, I feel like that's higher than in Sun and Moon. Like, way higher. Fuck me, dude. Okay, I'm not gonna bother healing. We're gonna die, so... Bullet Punch. Oh, man! Ah! Okay. Okay. I don't really have much for this. I mean... I could use Psychic. It is a fighting type. I can't forget. It is a fighting type. Although, I forget how I forget what dragons are resistant to. That's what ends up failing me a lot. So, I don't know if this is going to do well or not, if I'm being honest. I just don't. Dragon Claw. Alright, we tanked that enough. Can we do a chunk of damage? That's all I want. Just a chunk. Give me something chunky. There we go. That's decently chunky. We got an X Scissor. Yeah. See that? That's actually evil. They got the Scizor to fight the psychic types coming out to combat that fighting type. That sucks. Okay. I kind of feel like hitting this thing with a Z move right now. Just because I want to hit this thing super duper fucking hard right now. So we'll hit it with the Wild Charge, because honestly, I feel like a Wild Charge without the Z move, I don't think that would be enough to kill it. Yeah! Ah! We lived on one! We lived on one! We lived on one! Oh my, oh, we have Sturdy! We have, I didn't know that we have Sturdy! I did not know that! I just did not know that. Okay. Yeah, let's go! Come on, Tojinomaru! You big, lovable, marshmallow fuck boy, come on now! Oh, Gigavolt Havoc, come on now. Come on now. Oh God, please do a lot, for the love of God. Woo! Oh, it resists it. I did not know that. I don't know typings. Oh, man. Is that because Dragon is resistant? I just didn't know that. Okay, I think I just fucked myself. Yeah, I just didn't know that. I just didn't know that. I just did not know that. No, I didn't mean to do that! No! Oh, God. I feel like that's honestly a poor, somewhat misleading design choice in designing this. That they made the SOS Pokemon automatically, like, on the left, or at least in totem matches, you should have, I know this is just me coming up with excuses, but, like, I do think it's kind of, a little bit ridiculous that the default move slot is on the left Pokemon, like, because you're going to be spamming, like, sometimes you're going to be, like, just, you know, boom, 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 you know, and I know that's not what you should be doing, but, like, I feel like it's a little bit not favoring the player, you know, because I've definitely, that is not my first time that I've done that. You guys have seen plenty of times in this Let's Play that I've done that, and it sucks. It sucks, because, like, I should have gotten a hit on this Kamoa, but I just didn't, because I just misclicked, and I've done that many times. Either way, it avoids that. This just kind of sucks right now. I hate that I used my Z move. That just really blows. Yeah, that really just sucks. What is, is it quad resistant to that? Hmm. can never remember dragon typing, man. Yeah, it's only half. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, I have nothing on here that'll do good. It's just... we're just fucked. We're just fucked. And you have Thunder... you have Thunder Punch! Really, my guy? Really? And then use Light Scream. Oh my goodness. I can't believe I used my Z-move then. Next time I gotta use it with my Beware. That's just my best option. I just fucked up typings. I thought that it wasn't resistant, but it was. So we just gotta wait to die out. Hopefully we don't have to go through like all of Asponi Canyon again. Cause that would suck. Like a lot. And then we'll use the Beware Z-move. That's just our best option. Fuck, man, I misplayed. The misclick wouldn't have made us win, to be fair, just to make that clear. Ugh. Man. I could just never... see, the thing is, like, for me personally, I could just never remember Dragon, I have to look it up right now just to find out what is it resistant to. Fucking... what is it resistant to? Fire, water, grass, and electric. Actually, you know what? Fire, water, grass, electric. You know what? That actually makes sense because it's all elemental. Pretty much. Like, starter Pokemon. Fire, water, grass, and then electric, like Pikachu. Because I was going to say, usually, like, all of the types, they have, like, a reasoning to it. And Dragonite, I could just never remember, like, why would it be resistant to something? It's a fucking dragon. But I guess fire, water, grass, electric, that actually, I could remember that now. Because it's, like, starter Pokemon. That's all that is. Now, that sucks that we're back here. That sucks. Well, at least now I don't think I'll ever fuck up dragon typing anymore. So that's nice. I'll be back. I have to go through this whole entire thing again because I just suck at Pokemon. But I'll be back. Okay, guys, so we are back around here, and I just found out by going just walking through everything again. When you use the Machamp Shove, it actually these do stay when you push them, which would make sense. I just didn't know that that would be the case. So there we go. Next time, if we fail, then I could just come back a lot easier. With that, let me not fail. And let's go ahead and just take on this fucking trial. Honestly, my best move here is, actually, you know what? My best move is going to be the Decidueye Z move. The Decidueye Z, you know what I'm saying? So hopefully we can use that and just put a good chunk on that. And then the rest of the team could just chip away at it. And Drain Punch, it will heal, but, you know, hopefully not too much. And that's all there is to it, folks.